with them Indiana boys on the Indiana nights. Fresh moved down here at the age of 18. She blew the boys away, it was more than they'd seen. I was introduced, then we both started grooving. I said, I thank you, baby, but we got to keep moving on.
My troubles away. Well, I Every time I disagreed, she was always asking me, are you a man or a mouse? Now that she's gone, she probably thinks that I'm home, just I'm moping around the house. She probably thinks that she's the one thing that I couldn't get along without. Well, wouldn't be surprised, sure I gotta sympathize, sure as long as these bottles hold out. Baby, goodbye.
you all I can. Do I, baby, stay by old man? Don't worry, mama, teach you all I can, 'cause I know a little.
What do you want, Jim?
Well, how about you give me a D? A D? No,
a D?
D.
I came in last night about half past 10. They blew your mind, she would let me in. Say, move it on over.
Glad stand outside at closing time just to watch her walk on past. All the other ladies, she looks so young and sweet. She made her way along down that empty street, down on back in time, and I find my feet down on Main Street, down on Main Street, down on Main Street, down.
Last night about a half past ten, they paid me a mile, she wouldn't let me in. Say, move it on over. Yeah, move it on over. Move on, move dog to the big dog.